Tonight, we're finding out more about the woman killed in the JJ's explosion last month.
There was a celebration of life today for 46-year-old Megan Cramer. Megan's parents were at the service in Kansas City with hundreds of others. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright joins us live with their message and memories. Peggy.
Well, Larry, she was a beloved server right back here at JJ's, known for her beaming smile and a certain way with people. Just after the service today on the other side of the plaza, her father told us he's been overwhelmed by Kansas City's response to his daughter's death.
The spirit's still here somehow in every kind face.
Carter Cramer says memories of his daughter are now punctuated by the memories of her many friends. Many of them showed up at the services today, 200 or so. Megan was unconventional in the best way, they're telling him, a true giver, someone who stepped from moment to moment in life, drawing from them and giving back. While Megan's parents and sisters are mourning her death, they're also celebrating her life. And Carter says he's been surprised at the depth of Kansas City's reaction to her memorial.
This whole thing is somewhat the city needed, that healing's going on. And I don't know, I've been stuck down in Springfield and I thought you were just all covered up with snow.
Carter also says he's learned something important from his daughter's death, and his message to others is urgent.
If there's a child out there that is important to you, look in their eyes just and tell them you love them.
Well, Springfield was Megan's hometown, but she grew to love Kansas City and consider this her home. She was artistic and creative. Several of her poems were read at today's services. We're live on the plaza. Back to you in the studio.
Peggy, thank you. There will be a benefit concert in support of JJ's staff. It's tomorrow night at the Uptown Theater. It begins at 7, and general admission is $10.